somebody took a disliking to us and said, you know, that you guys are what you are and you'll never make it because of that. It just fuels our fire even more to, you know, grasp success and to, you know, achieve what we have always wanted to achieve. And it just fueled our fire. It's like a retaliation and a reaction to people who don't think before they speak, you know?